A few miles north, state ranked showdown on the ice. Bowling Green strikes 36 seconds in. Logan Bergeron sneaks it through. 1-0 Bobcats. Trojans goalie Gavin Bloomfield, nice little swat away of this one. Then watch Brandon Armstrong knocking down a guy and then knocking the puck out of the zone. Other end, power play for Findlay. Armstrong, slap shot from the point, 5-hole. 6:06 in, we are tied at 1. The Bowling Green scores the next several goals, and they win 6-1.